Well, what's coming up next for you at the moment?
I'm doing Mr. Selfridge at the moment, season 2, so I'm right in the middle of that. Yeah.
That's been a huge success in itself. What do you think the key is to that? We all just love shopping?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I think the scripts are really... Andrew Davies did a great job with the scripts, and I think just the whole ensemble of actors are so talented. I think it's a combination.
The captain of the ship, Jeremy Piven, what's it like working with him?
He's good. He's really good. Yeah, he's got a lot of energy. Yeah. But which is good.
Yeah. He finds his feet amongst the solely British cast, pretty much.
Yeah, he really does, I think. He does a really great job.
Yeah. Yeah. And do you think you're making him more British by the day, the more he spends time
with
you?
Well, he does love it here. Yeah. And I think he loves the culture here. So I think he's definitely enjoying it. Yeah.
And what can we expect from Mr. Selfridge moving forward?
We're kind of like 6 years on in the future, and it's 1914, and World War One's about to break out.
And what about your character specifically? What can we expect?
Oh, I don't want to give too much away. it's kind of really hard to explain. She's kind of a lot more stronger this season, I think, and she's kind of got a lot more determination, and gets into trouble. It should be fun. Yeah.